over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to $2 million. Who's got the Snyder's pretzels? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Scope mouthwash? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Good Housekeeping magazine? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Thank you. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, it looks like our contestants are ready to go. They're waiting to build up their sweep time and the bonus money on the way to the $5,000. All right. And a peppy group it is. So let's get them started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds for the big sweep. There it is. And right now, here's a chance for one of you to pick up a cash bonus and an extra 10 seconds. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. The Phantom of the Opera was composed by Andrew Lloyd Faith.
Webber.
Andrew Lloyd Webber it is. Good for you, Faith. Now, Kevin, you know you've got to go out there and get that specially marked Webber package and bring it back to me in 30 seconds for $50. Do it in 20 or less. I'll double it to 100. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
And go, Kevin. Oh, that's okay. Come on back.
Oh. Ran out of bread.
But you didn't know it was a Webber bread.
It was Webber bread.
Yeah, but you got 10 seconds. That's very important.
Great.
Congratulations.
Great.
All right, so you relax for a second, Kevin. Let's see who else we have playing. Hi, Darren.
Hi.
How do you know Mary Faye?
She's my wife.
How long have you been married, Mary Faye?
About 2 years now.
2 years. Mm-hmm. And what do you do?
I'm a full-time housewife, and I'm a part-time volunteer for the Children's Bureau of Los Angeles.
Good for you. Good for you. Darren, how about you?
I work as a warehouseman at a solvent recycling plant in here in L.A.
Here in L.A., all right. Jenny, how do you know Debra Lynn?
She's my sister.
Oh, and what do you do, Debra Lynn?
I'm a sales coordinator for a major beer company.
Ooh, yummy. Jenny, how about you?
I'm a supervisor for the Postal Service.
Great. Now, Kevin, how do you know Faith?
Faith's my wife of 7 years.
And what do you do, Faith?
I am a mommy and a part-time medical secretary for a podiatrist in Laguna Beach.
Kevin, how about you?
I'm a construction superintendent for a general contractor in Orange County.
All right, you all ready to play the game?
Yeah!
All right. All right, so let's give this enthusiastic group's first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all a little bit later. Now for you three, it is time to play our Snack Attack movie game. Just buzz in as soon as you think you know the film that I'm talking about. In the future, a policeman who dies is transformed into the perfect cyborg officer. The only hitch, he kind of remembers his last life. Name this. Debra Lynn.
Terminator?
No. Mary Faye.
RoboCop?
RoboCop it is. In that 1987 sci-fi thriller. Okay, here's the next one. What goes around comes around when a ladies' man, played by Eddie Murphy, falls for a career woman, Mary Faye.
Boomerang.
Boomerang it is. Yes, 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 yes. Falls for a career woman who treats men the same way that he treats women. All right, now here's the last question, and there is a taste test bonus attached to this one, so listen very carefully. Mel Brooks had his first big hit in 1974 with a wide assortment of gags, jokes, and belly laughs in this spoof on the Old West. Debra Lynn.
Blazing Saddles.
Yes, Blazing Saddles. Good for you. All right, Debra Lynn, as I told you, there's a taste test bonus attached to that, so come on over here.
Okay.
Since we've been playing the Snack Attack movie game, we want you to taste test a popular cookie. Now, we've disguised it a little bit by cutting it up into pieces, so I want you to take a taste. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. All right. It's okay.
Now, for $50, all you have to do is name that cookie.
Hi-ho?
Nope, it's not a, all right, it's not a hi-ho, but for $25, can you tell me, this is $25, is it a Marshmallow Delight or is it a pinwheel?
Marshmallow Delight.
It is a pinwheel, unfortunately, but you still got the 10 seconds. Congratulations. All right, a very close game here. Dibberlyn and Faith each with a minute and 40. Mary Faye with a minute and 50. When we come back, we're going to run our second mini sweep. Give our players another shot at picking up a cash bonus. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right, the partners have changed places. It's time to run our second mini sweep. First of all, though, we've got to find out who gets the 10 seconds. So get your hands on your buzzers. When it comes to first aid cream, just remember to double the last name of Linden and Ladybird. Kevin.
Johnson and Johnson.
Johnson and Johnson it is. Good for you, Kevin. That's 10 seconds. Now, Faith, you know what you have to do. Go out there and get the specially marked Johnson & Johnson. Get it back to me. The faster you do it, the more money you make. You ready?
Okay.
Go! Come on, Faith! Hurry up! That's it. That's worth $50. Congratulations. Okay. Partners, we'll see you all a little bit later now. All right. Now, if you'd look at these three items over here, please. We have a 9-ounce can of Picnic Shoestring Potatoes, a 16-ounce pack of Twizzlers Strawberry Twists, and a pack of 6 Squeeze-It Rockin' Red Puncher. Which one of these three do you think does not sell for $1.79? Doesn't sell for $1.79. 1, 2, or 3. Lock in your answer for 10 seconds if you're right, and an extra 20 seconds if all three of you get it right. Darren, 1, 2, or 3. Okay. Jenny, which one do you think does not sell for $1.79?
I chose number 1, the Picnic potatoes.
You're going for the shoestring potatoes from Picnic.
Yes.
All right, Kevin, how about you?
David, I also chose number 1, the shoestring potatoes.
All right, Kevin, you went with the Picnics too. All right, Darren.
I went with the Squeeze-It.
David. You went with the Rockin' Red Puncher from Squeeze-It,
yes.
All right? Let's see. The product up here that does not sell for $1.79 is... It's the Twizzlers. They actually go for $1.29. So, unfortunately, nobody gets 10 seconds, so here's your next chance to pick up time. What I want you to do is look at these. These are a series of blank spaces representing the numbers of letters of a product's name. I'm going to give you a clue about that product, then reveal the word... One letter at a time, starting with the last letter. Okay, here's the first one, and there are 9 letters here in 2 words. The clue is, it's laughable. R. O. M. U. Jenny.
Good humor.
That's it. That's it. That's it. Good for you, Jenny is right, because that just put everybody into a tie. Everybody has a minute 50. Here's the next one. 12 letters, 2 words. The clue is, sounds like a get-together. E. L. C. R. Jenny.
Family circle.
Check it out. Yes. All right. Here's the next one. 5 letters in the word, and the clue is, a saucy Italian. O. G. Jenny.
Prego.
Let's check it out. That is it. Jenny got all 3 of those, so let's see what we have. We have Kevin and Darren with a minute and 50. Jenny with 210. It's round robin time. Partners, come on up. Okay, we've got 6 questions here in the round robin game, and it's your last chance to add on to your sweep. Partners, you're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you five clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what that product is. Hands on your buzzers. Tangy. Fruit. Sea. Mist. Juice. Jenny.
Orange juice?
Nope. Darren.
Sea breeze.
Nope. Devin.
Twister.
Nope. Ocean spray. Nobody got that. It's okay. Change. Bowlful. Fundamental. Mary Fay.
Basic cereal.
We need more.
Basic floor cereal.
That's what we need. Okay, change. Roll. Tablets. Indigestion. Darren.
Rolaids.
Nope. Stomach. Antacid. Jenny.
Tums.
Tums it is. Okay, change. Fresh smelling. Clean. Hair. Concur. Faith.
Agree.
That's it. Okay, change. Frozen. Meals. Darren.
Swanson's frozen dinners.
Nope. Red box. Lean cuisine. Microwave. Jenny.
Is it Stouffer's?
It is Stouffer's. Okay, Jane. And here's the last one in the round robin game. Aerosol. Extra hold. The color turquoise. Diberlin.
Aquanet.
That is it. All right, let's see. We have Darren and Mary Fay with 2 minutes. Kevin and Fay also have 2 minutes.
Right.
Except they have the $50 that they picked up in the second mini suite.
Excellent.
And Diberlin and Jenny have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Who's going to run the big suite for us? Jenny's going to run. Kevin's going to run. Darren's going to run. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see our players running like wild through these aisles at their chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Yes. All right. Team number one, Jenny and Diberlin, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. You'll be heading out first. Kevin and Faith, you have 2 minutes.
Yes!
And Darren and Mary Fay, you also have 2 minutes. All right, everything you see out there in the supermarket is up for grabs. Fill as many carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the big money makers we have in the market for today's big sweep. I'm about to give you three shopping list items I want you to bring back. They are, listen carefully, Elmer's Glue All, cherry-flavored chapstick, and green forest paper napkins. Get all three, it's worth $250.
Yes.
Now, those of you who remain here at the check stands with me, don't forget, if your partner finds a sack of empty soda cans, it's up to you to recycle them before the bell for $100. And don't forget the candy for $100, oversized products, the coffee for $100, and our special bonuses, which could be worth as much as $250.
Woo!
Now remember, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. That's the team that's going for $5,000. Okay, runners, get set. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Jenny will take off. On your mark, get set, go, Jenny!
Here's Jenny's takeoff, and she's headed, whoa, right at the cameraman. Now she's going down the far left aisle and heading straight for diaper territory. Her first stop in this big sweep will earn her over $50 if she counts up her limit of five correctly. That's it. And her next selection will be Enfamil baby formula, priced in our market at a little over $9.50 each.
One and go!
With that jerk start, Darren cut in front of Kevin. These double takeoffs can be dangerous. But Kevin got off to a flying start and is quickly tackling those packs of Huggies. With a new baby in the house, Kevin's fully aware of how expensive diapers are. And he's also only too familiar with the high price of formula. Meanwhile, here's Darren getting very intense over those cans of abalone. He zigs, he zags. Yep, it's Darren's turn to hit the diaper shelves. And look at that, three at a time. He's serious. Kevin has made it into the gourmet deli case, and he's taking Kerrygold Irish Blarney cheese. And look, right behind him, there's Darren. He's also shopping for gourmet cheese, and it looks like they're having double the pleasure, double the fun in the deli case. And he cuts off Kevin again. Now Jenny's building up her team's total by shopping for Prestone at almost $6 a bottle. Her next move is for bakeware, and she's counting out the right number of muffin tins. So far, it seems none of the players is thinking about the shopping list or the recycling game or even the bonus. Here's Darren swooping by, and wow, speak of the devil, it's a giant Fruit Loops bonus, and Team 3's got it. I wonder if Kevin is having a Malox moment in this suite. This excitement could give anyone heartburn, and there's less than 30 seconds left. Jenny's found a way to pick up two cans of coffee at a time. Kevin's racing with a new cart over to the meat section for some roasts. Here's Darren in the middle of grinding Millstone coffee, and it looks like he's made it in time. Kevin's moving fast. Jenny's getting huge boxes of Tide. Darren's bringing his cart back to his wife and picking up a new one. Watch out, David. In these last seconds, Darren's going for instant milk. He's had it.
Okay. That's it, everybody. Come on back, and thanks, Johnny. Okay, the checkers are standing by. Real soon, we're going to find out who has the highest total back here. That's the team that's going for the $5,000 that's hidden behind a product in one of these aisles. So stick around. Okay, we're back with Supermarket Sweep. Our checkers have entered all of the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep.
Yeah!
All right, Darren and Mary Faye. I can see some coffee, so that's $100. Let's see if that's the super bonus behind you. It's a $100 bonus. Good for you. We add all your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $517. Good for you. Now, Kevin and Faith, you got $50 in the second mini sweep earlier in the game. We add that to all your groceries, and that gives you a grand total today of $656. All right, Jenny and Dibberlin, let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50
a Campbell soup. Okay, now, when we add all your groceries to that, your grand total is higher than $656. You win the game, if not, Kevin and Faith do. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $690. Yes! 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 Very close. Thank you all for playing. We've got some wonderful parting gifts for you. Okay, Jenny and Dibberlin, come on down. You are going to go for $5,000. It's out there. You've got a minute to find it. Three clues to help you out. The countdown starts as soon as I finish this clue. You chose bonus game number two. Here's your clue. It will be easy to flex your pecs when you start your day with a bowl of...
Chex!
Go!
Chex cereal, Jenny, Chex! Chex cereal, Chex! Chex cereal, Chex! Chex, 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 Chex! Chex, Jenny, Chex!
Right here, right here, right here!
Good! I've got a crush on my wall-to-wall. I've got a crush on my wall-to-wall. Carpet, I've got a crush. Crush on my wall-to-wall. Wall-to-wall carpeting? Wall-to-wall. Got a crush on my wall-to-wall.
Right here, right here!
Under my carpet!
Oh, okay,
read it, read it! Okay.
30 seconds!
When you want this square bar, think of the Canadian River that flows through the gold mining region with the same name. Square bar. Think of the Canadian river.
Go to Candy, I'll go to the store.
Okay. When you want this square
15.
Bar, think of the Canadian River. The Canadian River! Oh my gosh, that flows through the gold mining region.
Five,
four, three, two, one.
Oh. Oh,
oh,
oh my God. Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, oh, darn it. Well, you got two. Come on over here. Let me see if I can help you out. You got two. Let me see what that was. When you want this square bar, think of the Canadian River that flows through the gold mining region with the same name. The Klondike is where the river flows. The Klondike bar is what they were looking for in the frozen. But you got two.
Oh, okay.
You got two. Yes, of course. Yes. That's great. Are you kidding? That's $400. Yes. Added to your sweep gives you a grand total today of $1,090. Congratulations. And this is David Ruprecht saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. You're welcome. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Yeah.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.